My name's Andrea Rapport, and I'm a certified child life specialist, and we're currently at the Cleveland Clinic Children's Hospital. So a child life specialist helps to prepare and educate children and families for being in the hospital, and we teach them positive coping techniques too to get through any painful procedures or anything that might be scary for children in the hospital. And we're their advocates, so we try to be their voices when they're afraid to speak up or if we need to let the medical team know kind of how a child is coping with the hospitalization. For the younger kids, a lot of times we'll encourage them to do deep breathing techniques. A lot of times we'll either verbally coach them or use bubbles or pinwheels to help encourage them to just kind of blow away the pain or blow out birthday candles, like a lot of times we'll tell the kids. Or we just bring out like different tactics, like some of our own distraction items for them to focus on during procedures. A lot of times we tell kids just to squeeze like my hand or mom or dad's hand or squeeze a stuffed animal, just anything that they can really like squeeze if they're having a lot of pain or anxiety. For the older kids, a lot of times we'll do some guided imagery with them, kind of taking them to a place that is relaxing for them to try to keep their mind off of being here in the hospital. Specialists require a minimum of a bachelor's degree in child life, education, psychology, human development, and family studies, or any related field. Some jobs do require a master's, but right now mostly it's just required of a bachelor's degree. You need an internship, but most hospitals won't accept you for an internship until you've completed a practicum. But in order to maintain certification, you have to have an internship for sure. A practicum is usually about 120 hours of observation underneath direct observation of a certified child life specialist. An internship is more of a full-time commitment, so working 480 hours, typically unpaid. Happened to hear a random story as I was an undergrad in college that one of my professors had an ill grandchild, and they were at the hospital and they met a child life specialist who really helped them enormously throughout their hospitalization. And she talked so positively about it that I ended up researching it and kind of did a lot of things on my own to get into it, just because it wasn't a real known field through Kent State, because it wasn't quite a traditional program there. I went to Kent State and got my bachelor's in human development and family studies, and then I just had to take a couple extra courses to kind of fill in a few gaps, because the program sort of differed from some of the traditional child life programs. So I had to take medical terminology and death and dying class and just a couple more development classes to fill in a few gaps. And then from there, I did my practicum at Akron Children's Hospital, my internship at Nationwide Children's, and then I sat for the national exam and got certified in 2007. Childlife.org is an excellent website to go to that gives you absolutely everything you want to know about the field, how to get into it, what universities have the child life program, course requirements for like through their program of study, because you have to have like 10 specific courses related to the field along like with your general bachelor's degree.